do know that many phones now shoot slow motion video? Slo-mo can be used to demonstrate or analyze technique, or it can help observe events that are too fast to see. Most new smartphones now have Slo-mo as standard, but for those that don't, there are a number of apps which just might turn your phone into a slow motion camera. For more details, check out the eLearning Tools blog.